Welcome to AirFest at the Paso Robles Airport. In 2016, we took a basic airport appreciation day and turned it into something amazing. Over 3,000 people attended our first event to see all of the historical aircraft on display, many of which took to the skies, and the crowd was thrilled as they thundered by. We even had a visit from an F-18, and everyone got to have a close-up look at one of America's premier fighter aircraft. The day-long carnival atmosphere brought out families to enjoy the sights and delicious food from dozens of vendors. The local chapter of the Experimental Aircraft Association hosted free flights for children, and over 180 young eagles got to experience their first flight. An evening party was the crown jewel of the event, with local wines and beer, dancing to a live band, and it was all topped off by a succulent barbecue. Building upon the success of last year, we're looking to expand attendance with fly-in traffic from aviation enthusiasts from all over the state, and we're looking to expand our team of sponsors. With growing attendance, we hope that you will consider joining our team to make AirFest 2017 a major success. And help us build the event over the coming years to showcase not only our fine airport, but the entire Paso Robles region, and continue to showcase Paso Robles as a premier vacation destination. Join us and become a major part of AirFest 2017.